Hello and welcome to Fast Engineering, and today we are going to be learning how to do a through curves in Siemens NX, also known as a loft in SolidWorks. First thing that we're going to do is make a sketch on our first plane. We'll just put it right down on the front plane here. Let's just make it a rectangle for simplicity's sake. You can, of course, define the size of the rectangle with dimensions, but for our purposes, undefined is fine. Now we need another datum plane. Instead of using the datum plane command, I prefer datum ceases because it is more flexible. You can do things like change angles and more flexibility with offsets. So I'm going to put it right over there. Now we're going to create another sketch on that datum plane. We'll also put it on the front. This time I'm going to use the R button on my keyboard to go into the rectangle dialog box, just for fun as a shortcut. Create another rectangle. Hit finish. Okay, hit escape to deselect it. Now we have our two sketches ready to go. We go to the surface ribbon here to select through curves. Okay, usually when it comes up for the first time, this section dialog box is closed, but I recommend opening it to be able to see what it is here, how many sections you have selected. Also, you might have been wondering, surface, but we want a solid. Well, you have an option right here, whether you want a solid or a sheet body as the output. I'm going to select the solid. Okay, so for our first section, we're going to select our first sketch. So I'm just going to select the top line there because we have connected curves on. For the second one, we need to open a new section or start a new section. So I hit the plus sign, or I could have alternatively used my middle mouse button to create it since it was highlighted blue. And we're going to select the next one right over here. So if our preview is on, it's going to show us that our loft looks just like that. Hit OK. And there we have it, a loft. Now, if we want to create a third section for the loft to go through, we could just as easily do it again. Datum ceases. Let's put it out there somewhere. Another sketch. I'm going to use Z this time to make a trapezoidal profile, just for fun. Escape, escape, finish. I'm going to move our through curves down in the history of the feature tree to the bottom so that that sketch that we just added is now before it. I'm going to add a new section right over here. Select the top right there. There's our preview. Hit OK. And there's our new loft. With the datum plane, if we want to give it some modifications, this is what I meant about the flexibility. Let's say I want to tilt it out here somewhere. You could easily do that, and the loft would just fall. So, pretty nice. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.